This is an unusual and rare two-section antique Japanese chest in the style of the wedding kimono tansu, also known as a kannon biraki. It has two hinge doors at the top section, hiding a number of small drawers behind it. The bottom section also has a number of drawers, which overall provides lots of storage space. Usually the kannon biraki tansu has large drawers in the top section, 1 and 2, to allow storage of the bride's wedding kimono. In comparison, this chest may have been used by a wedding kimono supplier to store accessories used in his business, or another possibility would be that an individual had this piece commissioned to be made for their specific purpose or need. Its age is from the 1880s to 1890s, which is the mid-Meiji era in Japan. The front is made of zelkova wood, known as keyaki, and the drawer backs and the casing of the piece were made from cryptomeria, known as suginoki. Thank you for looking. If you enjoyed viewing this video, please give us a thumbs up on Facebook.